because it's still not fully updated. So, does watching Warwick go top every game at all make you question the balance? No, no. Watching Warwick win every game makes me think my balance is perfect and I can basically fucking retire. What kind of stupid ass question is that?